looked like how you did in the wood. You just look so amazing. Thank you. I'm just like, I need tips. I need advice.
Laughter and eating lots of green things.
Okay.
Greens, kales, all that. But really, you can eat all that stuff and you can drink healthy and all that, but really it's how you feel.
Definitely.
That shows on the outside.
Exactly.
If you're laughing all the time and you know you're having a good time and you're giving a piece of you and not just taking, that also makes you feel good. So
piggybacking off of that, eating that stuff is kind of like the beginning of changing the whole cellular and molecular makeup. And then that changes your whole neurological makeup.
Yes.
When you got the right foods and nutrients in the body, mm-hmm. you feel better.
Mm-hmm.
So you treat other people better. You don't need as much. When you're deficient of nutrients, you need more stuff. So you're gonna be pulling energy from everybody and everything. And sometimes that comes in the form of insulting them or bringing them down so you feel better.
Right.
But it's all about the food. Them five doctors, that's Dr. Sun, Dr. Greens, Nutrition, Dr. Sleep,
Yes.
Dr. Exercise,
yes.
And Dr. Spirit. Wherever, somewhere, go somewhere and be with yourself. And whatever that is, you know, God or Buddha, Allah,
right.
Whatever that is. You know, if you get them five things, I think, and then use lotion for money.
Money for lotion.
Moisturize.
All right, ladies.